when I was about to remove the veil, unveil her, in fact, she I realized that she has changed totally. And removing it was really awesome. It was memorable, and I wanted to remove it and see how it is, but I couldn't help it. I just have to wait for a while, you know, and then move it again. And after removing it, I saw the beauty of her.
Of the bride. So I was nervous, but then I was so excited that finally it was time for me to walk down the aisle. And then the most happiest moment was when my mom had to walk me down the aisle. It was the most beautiful thing that happened. So me coming in was all good.